I want to encourage you to stand up where you are, if you would please. We have led you in prayer, but I want to take the next few moments and allow you the opportunity to lift your hands and lift your voices and express your heart to Elohim. And I want to invite all of you who are watching by live stream to do the same thing. If you're there in your living room, just stand up where you are. If you're in your bedroom, wherever you might be, just stand up where you are. Lift up your hands, lift up your voices, and just begin to declare to Yah what it is that you're expecting from Him on this wonderful Shavuot, that you would be filled. I know there's some people in this congregation here tonight that are desiring to be filled with the set apart spirit for the very first time. They're going to be filled and they'll have evidences. We read in the book of Acts that one of the evidences is speaking with other tongues, whether it's the tongues of men or the tongues of messengers. Another evidence is that they prophesy. They begin a strong witness of Yeshua. They just start prophesying to people about Yeshua and about the marvelous deeds of Elohim. And another wonderful witness or confirmation that they've been filled with the Spirit is that they just begin to praise Yah with an exuberant praise, just a strong praise. These are the witnesses of the fact that they have been filled with the set apart Spirit of Yah, the evidence. Hallelujah. And so there are some here that will be filled for the first time. And there are many of you who are watching my live stream who will be filled. You may be filled tonight. And then many of us who have already been filled, we're going to be refilled, recharged. We're going to have special abilities and powers come upon us to bring us to a higher height and a deeper depth in the Spirit of Yah to prepare us. Those of us here in Triumphant Truth Ministries, we are being prepared to go on the road and to go be a witness in every state of this country and then ultimately up into Canada. This is a very important and significant Shavuot for us, for our whole team, and for our whole congregation. And so we're expecting mighty things. And so I wanted to give the opportunity right now for this congregation here, as well as for you who are watching by live stream, just to stand up where you are and declare and proclaim to Elohim what your expectation is. And I want to encourage those who are here and those that are watching by live stream just to open your mouth and declare what it is that you're expecting from Elohim. Just declare, I want to be filled. I want to be refilled. I want to be empowered. I want to be clothed with power from on high. I want to have a stronger, worry-free witness. I want to be able to trust that when I'm in a position to be able to be a witness, when I'm standing before a person or a group of people, I don't have to be afraid. I don't have to worry about what I'm going to say, because it is not me doing the speaking, but it is the Spirit of my Father who is speaking through me. Hallelujah. Whatever it is that you're expecting, I want you just to vocalize it right now. Just say it out loud. I want to be used in the gifts of the Spirit. So many of us have forgotten about the gifts. We've just ignored the gifts. But this is a season where we can say, yes, we acknowledge that the Scripture is plain and clear about gifts of the Spirit. And I want to operate in the gifts of the Spirit. We know that it's according to Yah's will, but we want to be open and receptive for every gift that He might give us to empower our ministry. This is a time to rise up higher. This is a time to strive for greater things. This is a time to believe for greater power. This is a time for us to come to understand what it means to be clothed with power from on high. The problem with many who say they believe is that they've been leaving their homes without the power. They go out every day without the power. They're more concerned about the cares of this life. They haven't spent time as they should have in prayer to be filled with the Spirit of Yah and refilled with the Spirit of Yah to receive the power. And they're not even expecting to be used. And so there's no wonder that they miss opportunities. Well, that's going to change starting today. Hallelujah. We're in a new place. We're in a new season. We've been called to go forth into the valley of dry bones and prophesy to the dry bones and speak life into the dry bones, that there might be a shaking and a rattling and bones coming together and flesh and sinew coming upon them and the Spirit coming in them. Hallelujah. It's a time for the witnesses of Yeshua to rise up and to proclaim that there is a resurrection going on in this hour that we're in, and the dry bones are coming alive, and people are beginning to hear the message of Yeshua and Teshuvah and turning back to the Master in obedience to His Word, to His Scripture, to the Torah. This is the hour that we're living in. This is the day, and we are those who are rising to the occasion. We are not interested in religion as usual. We don't want religiosity and religion. We want the Spirit of Yah. We want Yah to empower His people. We want to be a prophetic people. We want to be a prophetic nation to go forth in strength and power in these days that we're living in. We don't want to just look about us and see the signs of the end times and know that times are getting darker, and for us not to have a strong light and a strong witness, that is a shame. We don't want that to be the case. We want, as the days are getting darker, we want our light to get brighter, brighter and brighter. And so we stretch out our hand to take you by the hand. We ask for your leadership. We want to be empowered from on high, and we want to be used in these days that we're living in. This is a transformative moment. This is a milestone in our lives and in our ministries. This is a moment we're going to look back on and say, look at the marvelous thing that Yah did in our lives and in our ministries. And we are being postured and prepared in this hour to be used. As has been said tonight, that those things that we read about, those witnesses in Scripture of what was done in those days, what He's about to do is going to cause what He has already done to pale in comparison. We believe that. We know that the day is late, the hour is late, the time is dark, and it is time now for Yah's true people, those followers of Yeshua, to rise up out of apathy, to rise up out of lethargy, to rise up out of the influence of the world, and to be empowered as the Scripture promises that we can be, and to go forth and accomplish the very work that we have been given to the praise and the mighty esteem of our great Elohim, Yah. And we give you praise that you're doing it in us and through us, and that you've called us. And it doesn't matter what we've done in the past, and doesn't matter about the failures of the past and all of that. You are raising us up. And all that Yeshua has done, He has done to prepare us for this hour. And He did what He did, not so we could say, well, yeah, now I believe in Yeshua, I'm going to go to heaven, but so that heaven can come to us and empower us to do heavenly work, because we want to stand before the Master in that day and not receive a rebuke, but instead receive that charge and that wonderful welcome sound of, you are a good and trustworthy servant. And so that's what we want to hear, and we thank you for it. We lift up our hands right now, and we just begin to receive. We begin the process right now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We're lifting up set apart hands. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Touch these hands to do the work that we're called to, so we can hear you say, Master, well done. Well done, good and trustworthy servant. And we thank you for it. Now, Father, we especially pray for those who are watching by live stream. We sense the presence of Elohim right here, right now in this place. And we pray that every person who's watching by live stream right now is being touched. Yah, you are touching them. You are filling them. You are refilling them. You are lifting them. You are causing them to think and to believe beyond a limited mindset, and they're beginning to see themselves as you see them. They are beginning to see themselves empowered by the Spirit to do wonderful and powerful things in the future. And so we give you praise. We ask you to continue your blessing upon the people watching. by live stream. Continue to bless your people here in this congregation tonight. And we are going to expect the Spirit of Yah to blow in this place, the wind of Yah to blow, the breath of Yah to breathe upon us, and for our lives to be forever changed. And all of these things we ask in the matchless name of your Son and our Master and Mashiach, Yeshua. And all the people said, amen and amen. Hallelujah. Happy Shavuot.